here. Your ass is awesome, dude. All right, let's keep going, Butt Lord. The whole town will burn, and then the fires of hell will consume the world! Ah! Ew! That's the vigilante kid, get him! I estimate this job will take, 5 to 10 minutes. You're up to bat, new kid. You're taking care of business, Butt Lord. How'd you like a free serving of chaos, Kite Boy? Hey-ya! Ow! I hope the master saw that.
You are a slave of chaos now.
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
Yeah, we'll get around to it.
Have a really good feeling about this, guys. Yeah, let's fuck these guys up. Time to show off my tool set. Cut! I can't believe your dad was dumb enough to lend you his tools, Tushed. At least I have it. Oh my god, the Butt Lord fucked you.
¿Por qué estamos golpeando los niños blancos?
You can take it, Butt Lord.
Por favor, no más electricidad!
Let's rumble.
Entropy!
Fuck it off, Butt Lord.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Top-notch lasering, dude. You got this, Butthole. Hell yeah! I heed Chaos's call. I'm wreaking serious havoc on you. This is for scrambles, you bastard! Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself. Philip, swing! Ow! Job's done. I can hear cats.
Hey, buddy.
I'm picking up cats with my coon hearing. Quiet, you guys.
Hey, cat.
Hey, what the fuck?
Who is that?
Oh my god,
That's the vigilante.
That's right, the coon.
And some little fat kid, too.
This cat, where is it?
That's some real high-grade shit there. Cat like that would go to the boss man himself.
You idiot. You don't talk about him. Now we gotta kill these shits.
Let's get down to work. This one's all me. Get
out!
Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights. Time to DIY some justice. New kid.
You little shits don't know what you're dealing with.
Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life. Make way for Coon. You have aroused the Coon.
Looks like you could use some help. Did somebody call for Call Girl?
Goodness, I'm on your friends list.
Oh.
I'm on the job. Go, buttholes.
Lord's really giving him shit.
Prepare for a vicious squinting. Coon on the plate. Before the might of Coon and Friends. Enemy down.
Time to take out the trolls.
All right, look. It ain't us, okay? The big man has all the crime families working together. The Italians, the Russians, the sixth graders, they all work for him. We just put the cat urine in the drugs and alcohol.
Who is the big man?
He don't even do it for the money, man. It's like he wants more crime in the streets.
Wow, that sounds spooky.
You don't even know spooky, man. We got to do this if they tell us. Don't you get it? We're already dead for telling you.
Trapped in my inner sanctum. new kid.
Reign of order ends here, Coon and friends.
Yeah, nobody gets past the chaos ball launchers.
We have to find a way through to that ladder, Butthole. Soon every living human and creature on Earth will be covered in lava. Vigilante will answer to chaos. New kid. Hot season.
Yeah. Kneel before chaos, fool.
Yeah, this is coming together exactly how I planned. Ready to screw the bad guys.
Feel the wrath of human hype.
Fuck him up, Butthole. Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations. Dogs? Why did it have to be dogs? Screwdrivers of death!
They're probably gonna need tetanus shots. Beware, evil, for from the sky comes a kite! Like our eyes.
It's go time, Butt Lord.
There'd be days like this.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell. King coming through. You deserve what you got.
Roar. Oh, I hit. We fight now?
Turn is now property of Coon and friends.
Shit!
Time to work.
You know, you should learn how to twirl your drills. You know, add some pizzazz. Smooth sailing!
Don't mess this up, dickbag. Lord, wreck him! Villainy will never defeat Coon and friends. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping. Ooh, hey! We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works.
We just learned an important lesson in eye protection. Thank you, Hayden. Hell yeah, teamwork. Fuck him up, new kid. Tool shed's here. We did it. Dude, the fuck? The entire town lava.
Well, well, you actually made it to the end, Coon Friends.
Coon and Friends, Butters, goddammit!
And now you know that you are too late. All of South Park is about to be covered in lava. Just think about it. Everywhere will be off limits. Everyone will have to just stay where they are, forever. The park will be lava. The Dairy Queen will be lava. It'll be absolute chaos.
Come out and fight like a man, Chaos.
Oh, I am much more than a man now, Mosquito. I have finally bought enough tinfoil to piece together my greatest weapon yet. Greetings! I'd like you to meet Mecha Minion, Chaos Supreme!
Es un trabajo.
Oh, shit, bro.
Now prepare to meet your end, Coon Friends.
Coon and Friends? That does it! This asshole dies now!
Step aside, Coon Friends. Daddy's home.
I didn't feel that at all.
Time to show off my tool set.
Hey, fellas, not get too rough, okay?
Okay, I admit it, Butt Lord. You got some potential.
Earth's mightiest kite! You can count on me! It's my turn, yeah! Check out my missiles, fellas, aren't they cool?
now, Supreme Cook. Relocation protocol engage! Hey, what's going on over there, you guys?
Oh, this is my favorite part.
Yeah. I'm here with my laser vision if you need backup, Coon.
Yes, we're all very aware of your fucking laser vision.
Come on, let's do this. Laser drills. GG, guys. My legs.
Tiene que enviar mi cheque.
No, come back, dang it.
Vamos.
Well, okay, fellas. That was a minor setback, but chaos cannot be stopped so easily. Initiate phase two. Oh, shit.
Pero gringo es muy malo.
¡Tomar el medicamento!
¡Thanks! No, oh, I am so ready. OP missile launch incoming. More chaos! Oh, kaboom! This is so much fun! Oh, I'm up? Okay.
You're the disease, and I'm the king. This might sting.
Oh yeah, take that, bitch!
Chaos, niños, agáchense! La curación!
Get those minions!
Whatever el jefe wants. Aquí viene!
You're doing a heck of a job, minion.
I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys.
How about this?
Obviously a situation where Phillip's head shines. Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Starting Mecha Destruction Cycle. OP missile launch incoming! Ready for liftoff! We sure showed them!
This is for scrambles, you bastards!
Chaos minions can't handle.
This.
I thought I bought heavy duty foil. You got this.
My lord's coming out blasting.
Can I go? Check out my missiles, fellas. Aren't they cool? We have rocket impact in T-minus. Soon!
You got screwed.
Check your
watch, Crime. It's kite time.
For freedom and the pals who love it.
No, this should not be the end.
I'm really glad we opted for three phases, guys. I got just the tool for this job. Oh yeah, that's burning all right.
Give him hell, douchebag!
Buttlord's not taking any shit!
Chaos is coming for you! Chaos Dog, do your duty!
Uh-oh,
that's stinky! Chaos Rush!
Getting windy in here.
Yeah.
Toolshed standing by to deliver a second laser.
Shit, he's down.
King Claws out. You owe me for this.
Finish this.
Job done. All right, Chaos, talk. Who gave you the money to do all this?
Butters, wake up.
I think he's dead, dude.
He's not dead. Fellas, I think we better get him back to base.
All right, come on. Let's take him to the holding cell.
The holding cell? Oh, jeez, it's kind of late, fellas. I should get home or I'm going to be grounded.
You should have thought of that before you tried to lava the town, Chaos.
Hey, dude. It was great working with you again, man. It was like old times.
Yeah, well, I told you. This was a one-shot deal. I only helped out because I owed the new kid a favor.
Come on, Shed. Come back to the team.
Can't do that, Kite. Freedom Pals is gonna make way more money with their franchise.
You're wrong. We're gonna make like $1 billion.
We're gonna make like $1 zillion.
But guys, think about it. Why would someone pay Butters to cause more chaos? Who could it be? Maybe it's that Tommy Nelson kid. He's always been kind of a dick. Oh, have a seat, Thunderpants.
Ow! Quit it! Quit it! Leave Professor Chaos alone!
Coonstar. Congratulations. You're welcome.
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid?
Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town. He's everywhere. He's nameless.
faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing.
Oh my God.
He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of tolerance, and his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen, you betcha.
Oh my God. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who can disguise himself so easily. And it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Connor.
Mitch Connor? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Who's Mitch Connor?
It's Cartman's dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Connor was just using my hand to suit his needs. At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down South Park?
And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch, stupid fucking Connor! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Connor. Connor died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to bed.
Yes, yes, good idea, humankind. Everyone get back to your homes. It's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow. After ski.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
The South Park vigilantes struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown U-Stort facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Tom, six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilante's farts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like, one minute he farted on my dick, and the next thing, my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. If you ask me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace, if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology? Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years? About 6 years!
Dozens of protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest.
This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Yeah, it's me. Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor out of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
Kid, right? My name's Wendy. Nice to have you at our school.
That little problem Call Girl told you about? It's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Call Girl wants you to meet her there, right now.
Yeah, anyway, nice to have you in town, new kid.
See? It just spun around and different clothes came on.
That's dumb.
I need all Coon and Friends to report to the Coon Lair. Repeat! All Coon and Friends, report!
Need to get somewhere quickly?
To the Coon Lair! See you, new kid.
Hello there, new kid.
We haven't been formally introduced. I'm Mr. Crime Syndicate Kingpin Guy, and you are the one who keeps farting on all my best people.
Are we really so different, you and I? We both want what's best for this city. I know you've probably got places to be, but why don't you come talk to me instead? I'm at the old Soto Sopa ruins. Come on. What do the Coon Friends really have to offer you?
see how we deal with trespassers? Come here, kid. I got a pocket full of hard-boiled eggs.
From the sky swoops justice.
Go nuts, new kid. Someone's ready for their spin-off, in Turkish markets at least. You got screwed. I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Oh, dude, I think you might have nicked an artery.
I fucking hope so. Craig, reporting for duty. You can start doing cool stuff anytime. Should I tell you what to do? Would that help?